Welcome to My Athens TV. In this short video, we're going to take a look at some useful Greek phrases that'll help you in getting around Athens. The basic formal greeting towards strangers, professionals, and the elderly is Yassas. Yassas can be used as both hello and goodbye, much like aloha in Hawaii. If you've already met the person and feel comfortable enough with them, you can use Yassou, which is more informal and implies familiarity. If you prefer good morning as your greeting, you can just say Kalimera. Or if it's later in the day, afternoon, or on through the evening, you would say Kalispera. When the evening is over and you want to wish everyone a good night, you say Kalinichta. If you are trying to find your way around town and you want to ask where something is, you would say Pou ine, and after that you would say the name of the thing you're looking for. For example, if you want to find out where the metro is, you would ask Pou ine to metro. When you are shopping around and you want to ask how much something costs, you would say Poso kani, and then the name of whatever it is that you're looking to buy. If it's a good price, you can say ne, which means yes, or you can say ohi, which means no. And you can follow that with the ever-useful evcharisto, which means thank you. In Greek, the word for please and you're welcome is the same, parakalo. It is polite to use parakalo following a question for directions or a price, and that will usually lead to better service and a genuine interest from the Greeks that you are talking to. That should be enough Greek to get you started. To find out more information, visit our web TV to watch videos that will help you get the most out of your stay in Athens. Thanks for watching. Ευχαριστώ.